Plymouth City Council faces an upcoming vote on a police body camera policy. Over the last few years, local cities have deployed body cameras as a way to improve transparency. Those cities include Crystal, Brooklyn Park, Brooklyn Center, and Golden Valley. According to Plymouth City officials, false reports involving police go down about 90% when body cameras are in place.
They do have an important place in this 21st century when everybody has a phone. And I am in support of this now. I think it would be good to have our officers to have the capacity to tap the camera, and that backloads the last 2 minutes, records the incident, and in our case will justify the officer's actions. I'm confident of that.
Under the proposed policy, Plymouth officers would not record all of the time just when responding to incidents. The City Council expects to vote on the policy in the next month or two.